Good morning, East Islip. I am Chris Talt.
And I am Sean Smith. And here are your morning announcements.
Attention all students, are you looking for a snack? Perhaps you're looking for a way to show your EI pride. Have no fear, the school store is here. That's right, we are having our grand reopening Monday, October 18th. We will be open during periods 4, 7, and 8, as well as after school. See you there.
The high school started off October on a festive foot with an exciting spirit week. On October 5th, the theme, Dress Your Favorite Holiday, several students combined Halloween and Christmas for an especially creative culture.
Attention seniors, tickets for the senior banquet are available for only online purchase. Please log into the Student Square or Class of 2022 Google Classroom page to find the link. If you have any questions, please contact Mrs. Boucher or Dr. Costa.
We are pleased to announce the East Islip School Business Partnership Catch a Career Breakfast will be held on October 28th. The Catch a Career Breakfast is a program designed for 11th and 12th grade students only. It is a breakfast that juniors and seniors can meet and speak with a professional in career fields of their choice. Go to the Catch a Career Breakfast Google Classroom code Y7POAMS and fill out the career interest form attached to the assignment. Submit it, print the permission slip attached to the assignment. Bring a $15 check made out to East Islip Schools and place the signed permission slip and the check or money order in an envelope and place it in Ms. Lepico's mailbox in the main office or bring it to her room, room 233. At EIHS, there are only 60 spots, and once filled, then the program will close for this year. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Lepico in room 233.
Attention all students and staff, Cosmetology Clinic is now open and accepting both students and staff every Friday. We are scheduling appointments during 6th, 7th, and 8th periods. Students, if you are free during any of those periods, with either study hall or lunch, come into room 120 to schedule an appointment to pick up a waiver to be signed by a guardian. You must also present a printed schedule to show that you have a free period. We will be following salon COVID safety protocols. Services are available. Blowouts, curls, straightening, braids, haircuts, manicures, and makeup.
For homecoming and all sports reviews, please check out our sports news videos posted on Friday afternoons. Well, that's all we have for this week, East Islip. Be sure to like and subscribe to our channel. Turn that bell on to get notifications when new videos are posted.
Remember to mask up, be smart, and be safe, and always wear your student ID.